Hello guys, my name is Adil and you are watching the Biomed Dude. Today we are discuss about the arthroscopy shaver machine. In this video, I will explain you what is the different part of this machine and how to operate this machine. So let's get started. Medical shaver system allow physicians to perform more advanced surgical procedures. So to guys, here is Smith and Nephew arthroscopy surgical system, which is the model is PS3500EP. Here is the foot switch controller and different hand pieces, connector switches, and here is the knob to select the different handpiece as per our requirement. So this two indicate the higher and lower speed of this unit. We can select the speed of the unit. Here is the main screen where display the function of this unit, and here is the on off button. So I just on this machine. Here is indication for foot controller or handpiece. So select the handpiece as per our procedure and connect to the machine, and also connection of this foot switch for control purposes. So this is the handpiece. There are approximately 7 state of the art: blade design, state, curve, rotating, and mini, and many more. Multiple handpieces are also available for arthroscopy procedures. This handpiece having model of 3500EP. This is the main connector of this unit, and this is the burr which is replaceable, and it is the lock. So when we connect the handpiece to the machine, the machine synchronize the handpiece and display us the setting of the speed, like 500 and 1500 RPM as per our requirement. 3500 RPM via foot switch or control button located on the handpiece. So we just press the forward, faster, and slower button to increase and reduce the speed, RPM speed of this machine. So here is the foot controller switch where we display forward and reverse section of this. So to guys, all parameters and set. When we press the forward button, the handpiece rotate clockwise, and when we press the reverse button, the handpiece rotate anti-clockwise. When we press the continuously forward and reverse button, the machine operate as per our instruction. So here is the all function of operating this machine. If you have any question, you can ask me on the comment section. Thank you.